Yeah, they're probably gonna lose the thing because, like, after you can't play video games.
I love Minecraft.
Yeah, they're like.
I can't
wait to go to London.
Oh, wow.
No wonder, yeah, no wonder.
Are we back?
Yeah,
Are we back?
Well, I'm not scratched. Hey, guys, what do you think I should write? Home front or back to 22?
Oh wow, we reached 20,000 members on the forum. That is awesome.
Awesome!
We should celebrate.
Yeah.
Yes, we should celebrate.
Yes.
Wow.
Great for you.
Hey guys, caps party.
When you get the campaign. And wait, Twist. I should mark that this is the first anniversary. Well, like, I should mark today is the first anniversary of 20,000 viewers. I will mark it next year. I will tell you.
But, 20,000 registered members.
Yeah, I will make a promise, and I will mark for this special day.
Yeah, guys, let's do a caps play.
Alright, let's get this started. So, we're gonna play a Michael Myers map real quick. So we can do it on Rust.
Oh, yeah!
And let's see, it's beyond free for all. Alright, everyone, make sure you have your Michael Myers class set up.
What's the Michael Myers class?
Basically, marathon, lightweight, and steady aim.
Wait. So, like, it's marathon. What's the second first?
Lightweight.
And the third one?
Steady aim.
And
oh, let me get that.
Doing Mike Myers. Oh my god.
I never seen Swift Core do official.
Alright.
They confirmed that there's gonna be Swiss Pokemon Monolith 3.
Alright, I'm still sending stuff. Hang on. Alright.
Backdrop,
sorry. Alright. I've actually played the demo. I don't think there's gonna be.
Alright, guys. Alright, let's quiet down for a second while I set this up. So, welcome everyone. We're gonna play some Michael Myers, a few matches. We'll start off in Rust with myself being Michael Myers, and the last remaining player will be Michael Myers in the next match. You guys all know the rules? Yes? No? Definitely? Maybe? Okay, cool.
Review them just in case for people that don't know. Okay.
Sure. So, basically, I'm gonna chase everyone down. Well, everyone needs to make sure they have a custom class with Marathon, Lightweight, and as your third perk to make sure you don't have anything else funky, Steady Aim. Your weapon cannot have any kind of, like, you know, tactical knife, no commando, none of that junk, no advantages whatsoever.
Yeah, okay.
So make sure that's set up, and once we get in the game, I will count to 20. And on 20, I'll begin chasing after everyone. You can't hit me back, you can't shoot me, you can't use your knife. You just need to run and survive as long as you can. You can do that by hiding, or running, or throwing your friend in front of me. Whatever works for you. When you're the last remaining player and all the other guys are dead, you can then stab me, or try to stab me. But okay, with that said, let's do this.
Yo, can we use ninja?
No, dude, why are you trying to give yourself an advantage? Do not give yourself an advantage with perks. That's the whole point of this. It needs to be equal. Just stick with the thing I gave you. So you're going to use marathon, lightweight, steady aim. Nothing else.
Oh, no.
There you go. All right. All right, good luck, guys.
There's only one place that you really
got to go. All right, auto sign, choose your Michael Myers class, and let's get this started.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Wait, which I didn't know which one.
All right, guys, I'll be in the corner. All right, I'm counting to 20. So, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11,
Joe,
10, 9,
oh,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Trumples, hobo. Why are you guys dying before I can get to you?
Oh, no, run, run!
What's up, guys?
Really
so, guys, you're supposed to be running away from me.
Some
immersion. Later immersion.
Get off. No.
Let's find some people.
No, buddy, get out of here. I swear to God. No, buddy, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out. Buddy, get off. Dude, seriously, you're ruining this spot. No.
Oh, shit. Derek, what's up? Why'd you turn around? Why would you turn around? I'm gonna take your magnum.
No! You never turn around.
There is no benefit to turning around.
Oh, boy,
oh, Apex.
No!
Oh, what? You got out? No! What? Yo, Lars. How about you get back in that tube?
I can't beat Michael Myers next round.
There's more chances.
Oh, sorry, Lars. That's unfortunate. No one here.
Get away from me, Squid.
Where are you guys?
No, I definitely just saw him. He's
Jelly.
Oh, wow, he's copying me. You can see him. You can see the enemy.
A lot of you guys over there.
Totally a
copy. Oh, you two free. That was unfortunate. I see one. Oh, Neo. Alright.
Damn it, I can't believe I had to fall.
I'm dead.
I'm doing much better than I did in Black Ops.
What up?
Intense. Swift,
no! Don't do it!
Oh wow, you got out. Your Keyblade. Where are you going? Keyblade.
Get him, Swift!
Oh, Keyblade. Yeah. Oh man.
I should have seen that coming.
Yeah, totally, dude. You ran into like basically a one-way street.
go Swift.
Congrats, Swift.
Oh, okay. Scared me. I wasn't looking, and then I turned around. There you are.
So how's everyone doing?
Oh, is this Marvel vs. Capcom 2?
He's a ninja.
Oh god.
There he is.
Yo, Reject. Let's play a game. How about you turn around and I give you a quiz question. If you answer right, I'll let you go. I'm being very serious, Reject. You can trust me on this one. You wanna take my offer or not?
Can't trust with
3 seconds to accept my offer. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Nice one. No trip.
I was running way faster than you, I don't know why.
Swift,
what was your reaction when you find a Swift in Black Ops? Chingy brought that up to me. He's like, Swift has died in Black Ops! I died like in the first 2 minutes of the game, which is awesome. That's always the way I want my role to be. Just want to die immediately and have absolutely no real goal. So what's another, like, you know, you know that?
Do you have a Google Plus?
What the hell is
I
that?
I do. You know what? If I was a king, you know what, where I'd want to be? Well, you know what, I'd be beaming if I was a king. Like, from... God damn it!
Ooh.
Oh,
wow. I wanted to do that. Very nice. Very nice.
Oh, crap, you lost me.
Oh, thank you for that thing.
Watch the best, you can get him.
Yeah, he's lost him.
Oh, no, I don't know where he is.
How you lost him?
Don't give me a hint. He got away, fair and square.
Seven alive.
How are we going?
I guess we won him. He's not dead.
Get him, Swift.
Oh. 1 second, guys.
Wait, is my mic loud?
I will.
I just can't see names as I say the most.
There's only one person in
that. Alright, I can't risk it this time. But you know what one of my favorite candies are?
Yeah,
Swedish fish.
Ooh,
I really I really didn't give much time for him to run on that one. Yeah, the forums are down currently. It looks like someone got jealous that we hit 20,000 members and decided to attack. It's alright. Hey, Taku, if you're around, would you mind taking a look and seeing what's up?
Do I have one of the forum?
Oh no, someone denial of service attacked us last night. I had a slight feeling on who it was, but I don't want to say anything yet until I get more details. But now it's down again.
Do you want to know where
you were? Yeah, someone's just jealous. It's okay.
Ow!
If we're gonna attack, it means we're like, you know, we're doing awesome.
What is all this GDOS?
Do not kill.
Alright, no one kill.
Don't kill.
Stop. I will assign a successor. Who's left? It's Bloody Gun, Joe, Liam, and CJ and Balgid. Alright, no. Alright, Liam, since you escaped me pretty deftly, Liam, you are now the new Michael Myers for this match. But here's the twist. You'll kill, you know, 3 more people, and the one person will be left. The person who's Michael Myers for the next game will be between you and the last person to survive. So basically, the last person living at the end of this match will be Michael Myers for the next match. Alright, good luck.
So, all 3 of us are Michael Myers.
So that means
he
is.
Man.
No, just Liam.
So King Leon is Mike right now?